Vasutra is a craft movement, and it is curated with the support of the craftsmen. Vasutra India is actually bringing together over 42 craftsmen and designers from all over the country.
So the fabric what is woven here is all khadi, which is ambarajarka spun and hand woven. We do a lot of natural dye block printing and as well as azo-free reactive dye block printing. I don't come from a design background, so it is also about the weavers and the spinner and the block printers are empowered to design themselves. Kalamkari block printing is always about printing and dyeing and modern thing. The GI tagged Kalamkari is very important. Unfortunately, 90% of the printing which happens in the village called Kadama is either screen printed or digital printed. Very, very, very few people do authentic Kalamkari block print nowadays. It's one of the dying arts which requires a huge amount of support.
This craft has seen a revival since its GI, that is about 10 years back. And each design has a significance, whether it's a shawl that is being made for a wedding or whether it's a shawl that's going to be a shroud for an elderly person. The community which practices this craft is the Toda community, and it's a very small population of 1300, out of which the people who practice the craft is about 200 women only. In time, we may even lose the craft because the willingness to practice the craft is low as they are not getting the right wage.
I work with the craft of chicken curry. Chicken curry is famous for its stitches. There are 42 stitches in chicken curry, and more than 50% of them are now extinct. The most common stitches nowadays are about 8 to 10 stitches, namely bakhia, phanda, murri, jali.